Diego Rivera was an exceptional artist who had many influences throughout his life that shaped the work he produced. From an early age, Rivera displayed exceptional artistic talent. Rivera's family was always supportive of his talent, even setting a whole room aside in their house for him to practice painting murals. At age 6, his family moved from Guanajuato to Mexico City, and by age 12, he was studying full-time at San Carlos Academy of Fine Arts in Mexico City. It was here that he studied traditional art techniques such as perspective and color before traveling abroad to learn from various artists throughout Europe. Rivera had many love interests throughout his life, the most notable, Frida Kahlo. Rivera married Frida Kahlo, an equally talented artist, 2 times during his life. Kahlo was an inspiration for many of his paintings that he created, and to say the least, the two had a tumultuous relationship. Rivera uses diagonal lines to imply movement and direct the eye across his paintings. The paintings usually focus on a single figure, with their face often being obscured from view. Many of the figures carry large baskets of flowers or other objects, and the way the figure is postured implies that the object being carried has some significant weight. Rivera was always proud of his Mexican heritage and created paintings that brought attention to the struggle of everyday life in Mexico. Although many of his paintings seem to involve individuals carrying large or heavy objects on their back, there is always a quiet dignity that inspires a sense of pride. Rivera was also an expert at painting landscapes. He displayed an understanding of perspective and color that few individuals can match. In many of his paintings, he uses perspective to create the illusion of a horizon that goes on forever. During his travels throughout Europe, Rivera studied many different artistic styles, including frescoes created during the Renaissance period and Cubism. While studying in Paris, Rivera became acquainted with famous Cubist artist Pablo Picasso. Rivera created pieces in the Cubist style, and when producing this kind of work, his distinctive style shows through in the use of color. No matter what style of art he chose to produce, Rivera was always true to himself and stood by his work. Rivera truly was an artist for the people. The art he created was meant to express the idea that art should be for all people, regardless of class or social standing. Rivera was proud of his Mexican heritage, and he was never afraid to show it.